fire as a way of bypassing rational thoughts. It talks directly to your skin.